Hi, I'm Colleen Schaefer. I'm the supervisor for the National Eagle and Wildlife Property Repository. Today, you're going to learn about the three components of the repository: law enforcement, wildlife property, and the Eagle program. But before we get started, I'd like to invite you to think about why you're here. What interests you about wildlife conservation? What is your animal? The one that you identify with every time you see it. We probably have that animal in the repository, and it exists within global trade. Why do we care? Because when legal wildlife trade turns to illegal wildlife trade, it's a multi-billion dollar industry. Everyone's concerned. It's a global issue. So think about the passion you have for your animal and do something about it. Volunteer, speak out, join a conservation group to unite your efforts. You have to be the voice for your animal. So, what is your animal? And while you're thinking about that, let's learn more about law enforcement.
Hi, I'm Dan Rollins. I'm a special agent with the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service in the Mountain Prairie region. Law enforcement is an essential part of wildlife conservation to ensure the regulations meant to protect wildlife populations are meaningful. Our wildlife inspectors inspect wildlife imports and exports to ensure compliance with laws and treaties and detect illegal trade. Our special agents investigate violations of federal wildlife laws, prevent unlawful commercialization of wildlife, and assist our state partners in doing the same. Some of the items forfeited or abandoned in these situations are sent here to the repository to be used to educate the public about legal and illegal wildlife trade or to be used in other casework.
Have you been thinking about your animal? Maybe it's a part of the 1.5 million items we have here. Here's Donnie to walk you through the repository.
On your visit to the repository today, you'll see hundreds of species from around the world, including tigers, elephants, bears, and among those, you'll see traditional medicines, facial creams, clothing items such as boots and shoes. We use the majority of these items for education. Other items we do destroy through cremation and other means. Please remember that each of these items represents a once living animal and the loss of future generations.
Is an eagle your animal? The National Eagle Repository is the only facility of its kind in the world. So let's learn a little bit more about it.
I'm Dennis Wiest. I'm a wildlife repository specialist here, and I spend most of my time in the Eagle Lab evaluating and processing bald and golden eagles. Bald and golden eagles are protected in the United States, and what we do here gives Native Americans a way to obtain eagles and eagle feathers for their religious ceremonies. We get the eagles from all over the United States, from our U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service wildlife law enforcement agents, and even facilities that are licensed by the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service to try to rehabilitate birds.
So, have you been thinking about your animal? Mine's the elephant. Elephants are being slaughtered at record numbers just for their ivory. Is it the tiger? More tigers exist in captivity than they do in the wild. Is it the black bear? Black bears are being poached just for their gallbladders. So regardless of what your animal is, you have to be its voice. Remember, wildlife conservation starts with you.